Culture of diplomacy means that to be open on the other, to have a nice dialogue, and an open all the borders, and exchange all the cultural things between all centers and countries, and all of that is to help the humanity. I think always the dialogue will be the right things to solve any problems, and with the dialogue and listen to the other and exchange the views, all problems can be solved, and we meet here to agree on whatever is there on the table and to discuss it openly. And as I told you, with culture goes the art and art, all kind of arts, which can be, you know, open, the music, the art, everything can be open to everybody, because it's a taste of international for everybody. So I think the culture diplomacy, what they are doing here, is open doors and the borders between all countries, and all the global will be one unity. And I think they are doing very nice here in this conference. We are happy to have this invitation to in this nice city, Berlin. And we hope that this conference goes and travel around the world every year in one country. We hope to see them in the Middle East as well one day, maybe in our country, inshallah. I think this cultural diplomacy is a good concept, and it can achieve a lot of things. I mean, about, you know, mutual understanding between the people of the world. I mean, to be open to another, and I think for the future, I think it will work better than a lot of diplomats, or not a lot better than the politics, because culture can open the doors for all kind of, even if you don't agree, but we will agree on the music, we'll agree on the art, we'll agree on all of that things. And I think we are happy here to be in this conference.